darkest areas in Jamaica. We have no idea where we are, but we're on our way to